about to experience is real, real, real.
Epic.
This is BT's Laptop Symphony.
We can play some rock and roll. Hello again to all my friends. Together we can play some rock and roll.
What's up, you guys? This is BT, and this is my first ever Laptop Symphony. This is going to be coming to you guys, and it's 1 hour of music that I love. I play out live, and it's going to be a big-ass party every week. First up, we got Skrillex. This song is called Rock and Roll. Check the bass lines in this thing. Effing mental. Way to go, Skrillex. Here it comes. Called iTunes. It's on Plasma Pool. This thing is effing nuts. Check this out.
This is BT's Laptop Symphony.
this track, throw a little breaks at you guys. This is by Mike Holm called Set the Controls on UNA Recordings. It is so good to hear some breakbeat stuff that is really hitting the mark. It was really hit or miss for a couple years, and now I'm starting to hear breakbeat stuff that incorporates things, dubstep and all sorts of electro house, everything. So check this track out. This is Mike Holm, Set the Controls. Check it out.
BT.
Set the Controls. Coming up right now is Mord Fustang, The Electric Dream. This is a big melodic one. Check it out.
This is BT's Laptop Symphony.
This one, this is a track that I did with Armin van Buuren, Ralphie B's mix. This mix is ridiculous. I actually haven't gotten the opportunity to play this out yet, so I'm playing it for you guys. This was an amazingly fun track to write with Armin. We did this actually over the internet, as a lot of things happen these days. This is my song with Armin van Buuren, These Silent Hearts. Check it out. Okay, this track is so ridiculous on a dance floor. When I heard it in Florida, I'm going to give a shout-out right now at Jeremis on Twitter, who is a fan of mine and a really, really cool dude. I got him to open up for me last time I played in Florida, and he played this track, and it literally ripped the roof off the place. This is DJ Muhava Magwanti. Check it out.
This is BT's Laptop Symphony.
What? Up in here now. This next track is Daba Life. This is called White Noise Red Meat. It's on Dim Mac Recordings. We're starting to see tracks with a really specific fusion of sick top lines and good bass lines, and this is one of them. Again, this is Daba Life, White Noise Red Meat.
Symphony. We'll be right back.
This next track is a track of mine called The Light in Things. This is from These Helpful Machines. It's featuring the vocal talents of the lovely Jess. This is the first time Jess and I had ever actually written a song together, were these two songs from my last album, this song and the song Every Other Way. This is Tidy's mix of The Light in Things. When he sent it to me, I nearly crashed my car, and it's a true story. It's ridiculous. Check it out. those of you just tuning in, this is BT, and you are listening to Tidy's mix of The Light and Things off my album, These Hopeful Machines. Coming up next, we have a ridiculous breakbeat track. Specimen A, Forgot About Breaks on Funkatech Records. Check this out. This next track is a track by Mike Snow. Now, the original of this is absolutely stunningly beautiful. I highly recommend you go on YouTube and watch Mike Snow perform this song live. Just piano, live drums, a couple little tasty analog synths, and a vocoder part at the end that's to die for. This mix of this song, Sylvia, is by Sebastian Ingrosso and Dirty South, and they did a great job. kept the integrity of the original song and took it up 20 notches for a club. Again, this is Mike Snow, Sylvia, the Sebastian Ingrosso, and Dirty South remix.
Touch, feel the same.
This is BT's Laptop Symphony.
Hey, this is BT, and this track you are now listening to is Wolfgang Gartner. This tune's called Space Junk. It's on Ultra Recordings, and Wolfgang Gartner has just absolutely been killing it of late. So if you're curious what that sound was, that is actually my Stutter Edit plugin that just came out with Isotope. There's a lot of that going on in this set. If you want to check it out, it's easy to find. The last song from my very first Laptop Symphony. This song is called The Emergency. It's from my album, These Hopeful Machines. This is a very special track. It's very near and dear to my heart. It's been an honor doing this with you guys. Send us some tweets. Send us some Facebook messages. I'm easy to find, /BT on everything. I can't wait to hear from you guys. This show is going to grow and grow and grow. We're going to do requests and all kinds of fun stuff.
Emergency has passed. flashing lights have gone away. Emergency has passed. The future's right in front of me.
BT's Laptop Symphony.